Hey there guys, I'm sorry about the last episode. It was really weird. The character getting stuck up on the ceiling. So now since I'm not really sure how I should go about this, because I want to be able to get past these guys, I want to do it in a secret kind of way where people won't notice. I'm surprised I didn't just catch fire right there. But I guess I could go right through here.
Are you quiet? See that my towels are ready.
How the heck did I kill him when I don't even have any weapons? Someone needs to explain this to me. Heck yeah, another cutscene. Right at the beginning. But I didn't drown him though. I knifed him. Huh. I'm gonna shut up now.
And be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis.
So that's why we cut off our fingers inside.
It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake. The snake will never die.
What the heck?
Son of Apep. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh. Freaking, that was totally not creepy. Kill his own son. Dang. Any items in here I can snag since I'm in here? Oh, here goes everyone running. I'm gonna have to try a little bit harder than that to actually hit me with arrows. Moves kill it, that's a great motto. If it moves, kill it, guys. Oh. This is a lot of damage. Dodge. Okay, for me to actually get out of this, I'm gonna have to climb. Can't see me now. Come on, guys, I'm gonna try a little bit harder than that. Dunna. Come on, give up. No, you guys aren't gonna give up. Okay. Haha. Bye. Have a good time. Get wrecked, boy. Get Shrektified. I bet that felt good. Did it feel good though? Nice. Hey, leveled up. Heck yeah. Now, ooh, what is this? Eagle harness. That would be nice. No. Dang. Firebomb. Ooh. What's that? Drilling. That would be nice. Nice. Oh, I got a new outfit. Now, what is the next main mission? Let's see. Where are you at? Oh, you're all the way over there. Come on, camel, camel. We're getting through this pretty quick. Ish. What is that boss fight already? I'm excited for it. After this, I'm probably gonna finish up the guide video. Oh, if you guys are interested, I do have a few videos on like how to level up quick and how to get 50k Dramica every hour. I know a lot of people are trying to say that that's impossible, that you can't get that, but you actually can. You just need to be kind of smart about it. It's really not that hard. This area over here, I'm gonna find a good spot too. Nice. Okay. Oh man, he's not gonna be no fun. Well, time to kill everybody else but him. Okay.
Whoa.
As long as I don't alert him.
Best not to draw attention yet.
The item down there. This room sucks. This room sucks. This room sucks. Don't like that.
Hey, what the?
like to see you try. Yeah, you guys are funny. You think you're actually gonna get me? I'm not gonna let you guys kill me. What's this item? What is it? Ooh! New shield. Let's go to shields. It's a new purple shield. Ooh. I like that. Die and go to sleep. Cause I picked up some new weapons. Where are they? The dual-wield ones. It's cool looking, but it says combo multiplier, which makes it better than you. One of four. Okay, let's see. I already got the loot from over here. There's probably some loot to my left. Let's go get that. Don't want to fight him yet, you have a lot of health. I kind of didn't really even touch him on that one. All items are underneath this building. So I have to climb up.
Who are you?
Nope. What's that?
die!
Oh, heck yeah. There's two of you. There's two of the four.
Hey, what the?
Bye. I think I just did escape, buddy. Oh no, not gonna face you. Kill your other captain. Go, dude. You wanna go? You wanna go? Confirm that kill. Don't interrupt me confirming a kill. Ever. He actually died fairly quickly.
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead? You sought to kill my wife.
Ooh.
Your whore of a wife is a murderess. Wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philagetai. And for this, you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned.
Yes.
The Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh. The Lord of the Duat awaits. Half bounty hunters at sight. Great. That's just what I want to deal with.
Your time has come.
Anyone else want to go? Because right now, I'm trying to find all those items.
Hey, I got this feeling.
No one's jumping us today.
So kind. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Got to get out of here.
Or, you know, you can just help me kill them, but, you know, okay. Come on, would you freaking Jesus. In here, right? However the heck I get in there. I don't care if the razor's lit at all. Oh my god. I just went in one freaking circle. Okay, just climb up you. I don't care if the brazier is lit though. Good for them. I don't care if they're near. I'm trying to get some items. There you are. Ooh. More items. Okay, what's down here? I think I am.
Stop and die! Got you.
Look, I'm just trying to get those items. I'd appreciate if you guys would leave me alone.
I see you.
Oh crap, you suck, I don't like you. Oh my god. I'm gonna get mad here in like 2 seconds.
Hey now.
All I want is those freaking items. Everyone has to be annoying because I'm trying to get it. But I say screw it and forget the items and move on. I guess it's. I doubt it's even worth it.
Find my brothers.
Okay, so there's plenty of items to loot in here. Okay, I'm starting to get annoyed with just sitting here looting it. Okay. I guess forget it then. Let's go to quests. I've killed pretty much everyone over here. Have I or have I not? Are you being serious right now? You're trying to tell me I haven't killed the other captain? Whatever. Forget you guys.
Whoa.
You serious right now? You can't even freaking get over a freaking thing of hay, you stupid horse. Shut up, you freaking retarded self. Where are you? I'm freaking leaving. Forget this. You guys can have fun being stupid. I'm not gonna sit there and waste my time for like 40 minutes just trying to confirm a stupid kill. I probably will end up going back and doing that, but that's not the freaking point. Okay. Oh my god. This game. It's stupid. Freaking climbing is so stupid, I swear. I just can't play this game today. I was doing good at first, but now I'm just like... I have to go all the way up there just to talk to you. Lovely. And then she's gonna be upset because I lost her favorite finger. We all know why it's her favorite finger. Let's climb a little bit faster. Please, thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
My dearest.
Oh boy.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Well then. Okay, y'all need to chill.
My wife. my wife.
Okay. Alright. Alright, y'all have your fun. I'm just gonna act like I didn't see that. Very nice.
Wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is...
Well, I guess that was pointless, yeah. What in the heck?
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition.
Well then.
Damn, that's cold.
Yeah,
I was
should
right,
be cold.
She's here.
Well, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
Cool, we even got the hidden blade.
Your story will be told.
That's so cool. That's freaking mad.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
What? Get up there. Nice.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus.
That's not good. Alright. That's so cool.
Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Leela, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
Oh, I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Heck yeah, I do. Get to see the memories of both? That's freaking cool. actually really cool, if you ask me. If these things were real, man, that'd be the best thing ever. I wonder how much we could actually learn from it. You want to load a little bit faster? So how is everyone? You're still watching if you're this far in the video. I'm curious, how are you guys?
I told you! The Animus hasn't finished interpreting Aya's DNA yet!
Jesus.
Fine, fine.
He looked like he was about to crash on me.
What is it?
Oh, okay.
Hold Snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead.
Justice are they, though?
Is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Well then.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later.
Okay.
Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Okay, so I got tools. I got new shields. This is the big shield. Ooh. What are those? The new one? Okay, cool. Got new melee weapons. Melee. Oh, what in the heck? Some of these things are really cool looking. Sharp cut. Nice. Walk around naked. Can't upgrade you yet. I sadly can't upgrade any of these but you. I need to upgrade you now. Dang. Got you, but then I have a better version of you. So I'll use you instead. Now I don't have a better version of the Hades well. No. If I get adrenaline and kill with you, that's right. But this does a heck of a lot more damage. Okay. Where are we going? Hippodrome? Let's go. That way. Okay. Let's get going. Or, you know, end up just taking a bunch of damage because you can't grab onto the thing like I wanted it to happen. Yep, I'm gonna be seeing you guys next episode. This video is a little bit longer. Peace out, guys. Have an amazing day. I will definitely be seeing you guys next episode.